way. Representing the United States of America, Alexandra Raisman.
Thank you. handballs, Gabby Douglas and Madison Cochian. It's China.
Raisman's going for 2.5 fault.
Whoa, what a landing. Here we go. Raisman came in with a 15-7-6.
This is Alexandra Raisman. Superpower.
Good contact with the horse. 2.5 twist. As long as they stay between the outside green lines, there's no deduction for direction.
15-8-3-3. So a bit of improvement there.
Perfect record on this apparatus, this event. Pike front, wolf jump. Early on, looking confident. Hip lay out to 2. So well drilled, but if something's just a little bit off, they just pull it straight back in with great confidence. So high jump, there's the two gymnastic elements connected. There's a few dance requirements. One is that they have to do an element close to the beam, and another one is that they have to do some sideways movements. There's a switch split half, back leg a little low. It's time the front somersault in tuck position. We'll turn with the leg up, connected to a little reverse turn. And here's the side elements from Raisman. Actually elements, they're just movements, and they're not actually easy to do at all. Right on the back of the beam. There's a big dismount. Double Arabian stuck.
Oh, the USA, they're so composed, so assured. 15 for Raisman on beam.
On floor exercise, representing the United States of America, Alexandra Raisman. Alexandra Raisman doing exactly what she does best, power tumbling. She knows how to punch through, get as much airtime off those springs, straight body, double air, sticks it cold.
Alexandra Raisman, executando sequências acrobáticas com muita altura, possibilitando assim que ela antecipe sua chegada ao solo e consiga finalizar bem cada diagonal.
Far and away the best team in women's artistic gymnastics, not just now, but for the last few years. Champions, 11, 13, 14, and 15, gold medalists in London, gold medalists in Rio, and you now can start to talk about them in the absolute top level.
Alexandra Raisman.
Take their place in the pantheon of gymnastics greats, the United States, the Russian Federation, and the People's Republic of China, gold, silver, and bronze.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Alexandra Raisman. Let's see if we can have a replay of that vault.
Alexandra Raisman, the vault vaults in women's gymnastics. It's called an Aminar after Romanian Simona Aminar. 2.5 twists, anticipates the landing. No replay, temos a realização do salto Amanar, que é uma dupla pirueta e meia. Nota da atleta norte-americana, 15 pontos.
replace.
Simone and Alexandra have said it's break beam. That means be impressive, use your technique, and never give up. And they certainly don't. Fantastic dismount. Round off a radiant double salt.
14-8-6-6. And she makes it good.
Our next competitor represents the United States of America, Alexandra Raisman.
Thank you.
Esta atleta é a atual campeã olímpica neste aparelho.
Berkeley delivers, team captain for USA. Alexandra Raisman leads by example. Big Arabian double salto connects right out of it for the front straight. Sky high Arabian double front, but in the pike position, far more difficult to rotate when you're piked. Absolutely, two dominant performances from United States of America.
Again.
There's the double pike salto. She grabs her legs to help her increase rotation.
You get it. Oh, where's that result? There it is.
15-5. Great.
15-5.
Médaille d'or et championne olympique représentant les États-Unis d'Amérique.